staff and the control team, the second call of order, what happened in there?
Yeah, I mean, they gained momentum. Obviously, they play at home. They hit a couple big shots. But I feel like we beat ourselves. You know, we had a few mistakes, and they made us play. When you play in another team's gym, you can't make those mistakes because they gained momentum. They had the crowd behind them, and we couldn't close it out.
Yeah, do you think that the team must keep the first half performance? Because in the first half, they played well with the offense, or do you think that defense?
We just got to continue to play well together. This team is still trying to learn their own identity. And, you know, we play well together at times, and other times we don't play. Whether it's bad shots, turnovers, just mistakes.
You feel pressure because the team have no win in this championship so far, and this is one of the best, the worst beginnings.
Yeah, I mean, you know,